Good morning friends, welcome back to the mathematics class. In this video I am going to continue the exercise 5.1 in which the question number 23. This is very important question because they asked many times, so that this is very important question. So that find all points of discontinuity of f, where f of x is equals to sin x by x if x is less than 0, and f of x is x plus 1 if x is greater than equals to 0. So that they ask to find the all points of discontinuity if exist. If the points of discontinuity exist, find them. So that is the question. Solution. We consider here the formula, because functions are two functions here. Hence we use the formula LHL is equals to RHL is equals to f of c. This is nothing but limit as x tends to c minus c equals to limit as x tends to c plus c equals to f of c. If this function satisfies this condition, then function do not have any point of discontinuity. Okay. First one, limit as x tends to c minus f of x. This is for LHL. So for LHL we consider the function which is less than x is less than 0. That is limit as x tends to 0 minus, because limit is 0 here. 0 minus. On that case the function is sin x bar x. So this is nothing but 1, because we know their identity. Limit as h tends to 0 sin x bar h equals to 1. This is in the form of a lattice. Limit as h tends to 0 sin x bar h. Or you can, in some textbook they also k is equal to limit as k tends to limit as k tends to 0 sin k bar k is equal to 1, like this. So this is the standard formula. By using this we can write this as a 1. Now for RHL, so yes, you ignore this sign only, ignore. Okay, hence this is a minus, like this. You can write this as also minus. RHL is equal to limit as x tends to c plus f of x. Limit as x tends to 0 plus. And that case, when x is greater than or equal to 0, that is function is f of x plus 1. Taking limit means put x equals to 0 here. Then it becomes a 0 plus 1, that is a 1. RHL is a 1. So that LHL is equal to RHL. So limits exist. Now, f of x is equal to, thus is equal to symbol exists here, is equal to 0, and that this function is x plus 1. Therefore f of 0 is nothing but this is f of c, that is 0 plus 1. So this is a 1. So LHL is equal to 1, RHL is also 1, and f of 0 is also 1. Therefore LHL is equal to RHL is equal to f of 0 is equal to 1. Therefore, there are no any points of discontinuity. Discontinuity, because they asked find all points of discontinuity. Means it exists. Because here LHL is equal to RHL is equal to f of 0 is equal to 1. So that the function satisfied this condition. Hence, there are not any points of discontinuity. Hence, we can write lastly, there are not any points of discontinuity. This is very important example. Okay? Yes. Yes, student. Next question is of the exercise 5.1, that is 28, in which find k, so the f is continuous. So they given that function is continuous and asked the value of k. Given that function is continuous and asked the value of k. F of x equals to, so this is very important, this is for 4 marks. For finding the value of k, find k, that is a 4 marks. Because in examination, there is one question for 10 marks, that is a 6 plus 4. This 4 marks is a from this one. Find the value of a k. So, f of x equals to kx plus 1. If x is less than or equals to 5, the function is cos x if x is greater than 5. At x equals to 5. This is the limit. Here also, we have to use the identity, that is, LHL is equal to RHL is equal to f of c. Because given that the function is continuous. They are already given. Therefore, as that is, LHL is equal to RHL is equal to f of c. This is. Now first we have to find LHL. LHL is equal to limit as h tends to c minus f of x. Here, LHL for, we consider x is less than 5. That is, limit as h tends to 5 minus, because 5 is the limit. That is, the function is kx plus 1. Kx plus 1. Taking limit. What happens? Put the value of x as 5. That is k 5 plus 1. This is the lecture. Call it equation number 1. Similarly, RHL is equal to limit as x tends to c plus f of x. Limit as for the RHL, we consider x is greater than 5. In that case, the function is cos x. Limit as x tends to 5 plus the function is cos x. In place of x, we have to put x 5. That is cos 5. Cos 5, nothing but its value is minus 1. We know that the value, because cos 0 is 1. Cos 5 is minus 1, because if you draw the circle, this is 0, this is 5, this is origin. Here, the value of x-axis on the x-axis in domain, right of the origin is positive. It is 1 here. Like this. Okay? So, cos 5 is minus 1. This is RHL, and now what f of x is equal to, so the equal to sign is here and is here, that is kx plus 1. Therefore f of 5 is equal to, in place of x we have to put 5, because this is f of c, this is the f of c. So that therefore since function is continuous, that is LHL is equal to RHL is equal to f of 5. This is equal to, what is LHL here? That is k5 plus 1. Minus 1. F of 5 is nothing but, that is also k5 1. Already we have taken a k5 1. It is not necessary to take the again this one. So we are going to find the value of k. So k5 is equal to, and you transfer plus 1 to here, it becomes a minus 1, minus 1. K phi is equals to minus 2. So K is equals to minus 2 by 5. Minus 2 by 5. Because when you transfer the phi to the denominator, it becomes a minus 2 by 5. This is the value of a K. Yes, yes, friends. Next question is of the exercise 5.1, that is the 30th one. Here, this is also very important question. Find the values of A and B such that the function defined by f of x is equal to, the function is 5u when x equals to 2 or x is less than 2. The function is ax plus b when x is greater than 2, when x is less than 10. And the function is 21 if x equals to 10 or x is greater than 10. It is a continuous function. So here also they given that the function is continuous function. By using the property of continuous function, they asked to find the values of a and b here. So that here, so already given that the function is continuous, hence here also LHL is equal to RHL is equal to f of c. So that solution, given that The function is continuous. Therefore, LHL is equal to RHL is equal to f of c. So now, first we have to here connect this one. After that, this two. Here, for at x equals to 5, at x equals to 2, sorry, at x 2 and at x equals to 10. We have to find the continuity of the function at two different points. One is x equals to 2 and x equals to 10. First, at x equals to 2, that for LHL, x is less than 2, that is on that case the function is 5. So that LHL is 2. Now, and f of 2 is also 2 here. So, means, so I can directly here, LHL is nothing but limit as x tends to 2 minus, and that case the function is 5. That is, function is 5, hence its answer is 5, LHL. And similarly, RHL, the function is, that is, ax plus b, that is, limit as x tends to 2 plus, and that case the function is ax plus b. Taking limits, so I am solving directly here. Put x equals to 2 here, that is a a into 2 means 2a plus b. RHL is equal to 2a plus b, and similarly f of 2, so f of 2 means that is 5. Therefore from this identity we get what is LHL, that is 5, and what is RHL, that is a 2a plus b, and what is f of c, then f of 2, that is again 5, because already we have taken 5 here. So this is nothing but 2a plus b equals to 5 for equation number 1. Similarly, at x equals to 10, for this, the LHL becomes this one. LHL equals to limit as x tends to 10 minus, and that is the function is ax plus b. So when x equals to 2, at x equals to 2, the LHL is 5 and RHL is ax plus 5. But at x equals to 10, the LHL becomes ax plus 5, RHL becomes 21. So that taking limit means put x equals to 10 here. That is, it becomes a into 10 means 10 a plus b. And what is RHL? RHL is nothing but limit as x tends to 10 plus. On that case, the function is, when x is greater than 10, then this is 21. That is a 21. So that is a 21. RHL is 21 and f of 10 is also 21 and f of 10 is also 21. Therefore, from this identity we get that is LHL is nothing but that is LHL is equal to 10A plus B is equal to what is RHL? RHL is 21 and what is f of c? F of c means f of 10 is also 21 because we already taken 21 in RHL. So it is not necessary to take this one again. So call it equation number 1. So that solving equation 1 and 2 we get the value of a and b. So that subtract equation 1 from 2 from equation 2 that is 10a plus b minus of 2a plus b is equal to 21 minus 5 because we are subtracting equation 1 from 2. Equation 2 this is 10a plus b and that case it is a 2a plus b minus 21 minus 5. So 10a plus b minus 2 plus minus b is equal to 21 minus 5 that is a 16. Now 10a minus 2a, a so plus b minus b get cancelled that is a 16. A equals to 16 by a, this is a 2. So this implies that a is equal to 2. This is the value of a. So once you get the value of a and you can easily find the value of b because put a is equal to 2 in equation either equation 2 or equation 1. Okay, for the value of b you have to put a is equal to 2 either in equation 2 or 1 to get both. So I am putting the value of a is equal to 2 in equation 1. Put a is equal to 2 in equation 1. So that is 2 into. So what is the value of a here? That is 2. Plus b is equal to 5. So that is 2 to the 4. 4 plus b is equal to 5. So when you transfer 4 to right side, it becomes a minus negative 5 minus 4, that is a 1. B is equal to 1. So the value of a and b. So a is 2 and b is 2. Therefore, a is equal to 2, b is equal to 1. So this is how we can find the value of a and b.